Hi, how's everybody doing? This is Dr. Cory Murray, physical therapist at Physio, and today I'm working with Dylan Gillespie. He is a local triathlete, and he is currently working in our clinic to try to kind of improve his overall endurance levels and athletic abilities. So what we're going to be working on today is some upper extremity strengthening. Dylan is a great swimmer, and we're going to be kind of doing an exercise that's going to help improve shoulder strength, upper extremity strength, to help him through swimming, biking, running, the whole gamut, because we're also going to bring some core involvement into this exercise. So what I'm going to have Dylan do is go ahead and get down into the push-up position. And we have kind of the nice benefit of using this vibration plate. What this vibration plate does is it kind of activates your type 1 and type 2 muscle fibers all at the same time, so we get more of a workout with a little bit less activity. So I'm going to fire this up. It's going to start vibrating really good for Dylan here. Okay, as we do this, now I'm going to have him go down into a nice push-up position. He's going to come up, and then he's going to rotate backwards, getting a nice single arm stabilization going. This is going to get some core activation going as he rotates through the trunk, and nice single arm stabilization, as well as push-up, bringing in the upper extremity strength in him. So this is a great exercise for kind of working upper extremity and the core. So if you're currently an athlete in the Bozeman area that's looking to further improve your training or athletic abilities, feel free to visit our website at www.prophysiomt.com and have a great rest of your day. Thank you.